Is it recording? Awesome. Hello and welcome to a special edition of Kinski Red's YouTube channel, episode number 4 with a guest host of Miss Indigo. Today Miss Indigo is going to tell us about hipsters and define them for the common masses. If I could have the camera please, Miss Indigo. Alright, Miss Kristen, can you tell us what hipster means?
That's like a really, really broad question.
Okay, where did the... Do you know the history of the hipster? How they started to develop?
Not like entirely specifically, but I know they came out of Portland.
You know,
kind of split up into San Francisco.
Alright.
And then kind of spread everywhere else.
Alright. Now, can you tell us what a hipster generally looks like?
Guy hipster? Gay, honestly.
They look gay? Okay.
Sometimes, a lot of times, they have a little emo hair thing. Sometimes, like, the older ones think it's cool to have a beard because it makes them look more rustic or something. Or a mustache. They love mustaches.
All right.
All my little hipster buddies are super skinny. Like, super skinny. Mm-hmm. They wear really tight jeans, plaid shirts, Obey stuff. Like, the Obey label. That's never made any sense to me. They want to be really artsy. They aren't necessarily, but they want to be. And like into music, and they're all obsessed with their taste in music, because it's gotta be the best taste in music in the whole world, because nobody else knows about it, so that just makes it so much better.
Alright.
The girl hipsters, it's based around like vintage-ish looking stuff. Like, the girl stuff kind of spread, and I guess the guy stuff did too. I don't know, it's like cardigans, scarves, the girls wear like flowery dress sort of things. I don't really know how to explain it.
Alright. Well,
it's kind of everywhere.
Okay. Well, we'll go on to another question then.